Hey everyone, this is Kevin from My Journey to the Sea on YouTube.com. I'm sure all you all know by now I've made it. We were right there in the middle of the picture, this little island we stopped at. This place is absolutely unbelievable. You know, there's a lot to be said for, I guess, doing what I did. This is something else. Well, I got everything paid up this week, month. I'm hoping by this time next month, I will finally be on my own sailboat. Getting there. It's a hell of a ride. But I know I'm going to make it. I found food to be abundant out here. You just reach down and pick them up. Blue crab. What did I see today? Let's see, I've seen blue crab, popcorn shrimp looking things. They're about like that. I swam beside a nurse shark. She's about 2 feet long. It's incredible, the color of the water. It's just incredible out here. I hope I'm able to help some of y'all around coming out here. You know, I know it's tough. It's so expensive. It's so expensive in the U.S. But if you find your happy medium, you just float. I know I gotta get serious, so I'm taking on another job. Not for sure what it's all about yet, but this next week I'll be finishing up with the yacht, and looks like I'm going to work for a custom trim company, I guess. I don't know what they do. It's old. Key West is what I'll be working in. I've had a great time on the yacht. I'll still be living there. Punch out. I'll probably be doing the punch out. Place is incredible. I mean, you look out there and you wonder, what are your treasures? In the wind, I can hear Kevin. She wants me out there. That's my home. For as far as the eye can see, the beautiful storm brewing over there. That way there, it's Cuba. That's Mexico. And back off that way is the Bahamas. I thought I'd just throw this out there, you know. I need a shave. This is something else, people. Well, this is Kevin for my journey to the sea on YouTube.com. Happy Sunday, everybody.